not go to that area. Weird. Actually, I don't think I've ever seen anybody be able to torque it properly anyway. Marcus, it's okay. Leave me alone.
Yeah, you do.
You look special too, so.
That's okay. Got a small noggin so it doesn't fit on. It's all tight all the way.
It's okay, I have a really small head too, don't worry.
Down like you're in a chair and lift it up to the feet. We also don't want to see you leaving from over here or the other side, but it's going to turn into a bit of a human pet. Down here it's not an issue. Nice wide open space, guys. But up near the top of the course, the trees are coming a lot closer to us and getting to be as narrow as these guys here. So we want to avoid flossing teeth with needles and plant human pinball. Along the same lines, no running leaps of faith off the platform, big swan dives into the abyss. Seems like a lot of fun. In fact, it's the opposite. It then pulses down the line and very quickly turn into speed bumps. You go a whole lot slower, and it hikes that harness up in all the wrong ways. Okay. So just about the most important thing I will tell you guys is that at all times when you're ziplining, you must have minimum one hand on these things in front of you. Just below your carabiner, or just above your blade loop, anywhere along here. You can hold it with both hands. The white knuckle death grip is a common one. So it'll be okay, guys. You can switch halfway through, take photos, whatever you want to do. Just because these harnesses, they are rock climbing harnesses. They're not designed for going upside down. If you do go upside down, you won't come flying out. That's a lot of fun, and we'll show you how to do it. But without that anchor point in front of you, it is hard to pull your upper body upright again for our platforms down there, which are designed for your feet, not your legs. it is, guys. There's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing they can do about it. Not a vomit-inducing spin, a slow, gradual spin. I'm very good opportunity to enjoy a 360-degree view. That being said, you may enter the other platform every which direction but forwards. That is not a safe spin. Awesome. So at that point, you're zipping through the air, spinning around one hand on these slings, thinking, man, how am I going to stop? You guys see that tree down there? Just kidding. There's going to be a brake block on the line. It's not out there yet. We'll toss it out. But what will happen is that brake block will come in contact with the pulley. Rather abruptly, it's going to make a loud noise, guys. Don't be alarmed. This means we've got you. We're going to slow you down to about a walking pace and bring you in the gate to the other side. What that means, though, is we want you to tuck up into the guy's friendly pack. So bring your knees up, your arms in, make yourself as small as possible, like a little cannonball for us. Please don't come in. We're up in the air 85, 90 feet. We're trying to catch you. We're definitely not. We're going to stop you out on the line. Maybe you have to kind of hang out with you off for a little while. Something can't play bad for you. Way too guy friendly. This is frightening. Once you're in the other line, guys, getting disconnected is as easy as getting connected. Just stand directly across the line from us. Might ask you to go on your toes, arms out to the sides, and slack in these links and get to the same place. One thing that I might add is that if you're tucked up in that white knuckle death grip and you hit the brake block, guys, there's a bit of a recoil. You might end up doing that, only with a little bit more force. So keep that in mind to avoid punching yourself in the face. Just lean back a couple inches from the line and come up more comfortable with it. Any questions? Alright.
That's good.
First up.
I know, right? And then you're gonna get on there, and then you're gonna be like, this is not easy. Nikita.
Huh.
That's how my name's called.
With a K in front?
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah.
That's
silent.
Cool. Good old silent K. Like Knight and Knight.
Yep.
Ready with Nikita at Trainer High?
Confirmed.
Hey, there you go.
I don't want to do this.
You got it. There it is.
See where I'm going.
Thank you.
It's okay, I'm shaking too. Don't worry.
Come on, babe!
And away you go!
I was having a hard time turning to face him because I'm so tall and he's hitting it, and I'm like, come on. And of course, he'll have the time of his life.
Of course.
I was holding on tight.
It's okay, so was I. Actually, not that bad.
Yeah.
No, it's really not. Like, I didn't even look down, so it's like, it's not that bad. You just kind of. Yes, yeah, I know. You did paint it with, like, the flames on it, right? So he didn't feel that old. We promised it was going to be the flames. I know. But we tried. You're also very short. It's okay, I didn't ask to be this height either, and it's still not working out well for me. Thank you. Actually, I'm kind of enjoying the sweats and the sweater thing right now.
What is known as a Unimog? It is a German-made military vehicle made by Mercedes-Benz, no less. It is a Mercedes symbol, it's the size of your head on the front. Y'all are riding in style today. So, it is going to be rather narrow road, and we are in a rather wide vehicle. So do keep all of your limbs inside for the way up, if you'd like to have them, every time we get to the top of the course. When you come on up, please fill from the front first. These back two seats must be left free, so you cannot sit in these, but any of the other ones are fair game. And when you sit down, please buckle up and snug up your seatbelt. It's going to be a rather bumpy ride up top. Alright? It also helps if you push sideways to get through here with all your gear. Come on up!
You can do it. I believe in you. Telling me.
Yeah.
I'll come sit with you.
Okay, Alex and I will hold hands.
Then you do that.
Lovely.
I hold his hand
in love in all of its forms here in drama life.
I hold his hand enough anyway. You can take turns.
We are going to need another person right up to the very front.
Debbie, why don't you go to the front?
You okay there?
Yeah.
Having issues? Maximum. Worse.
scarring on the base of the tree, and for the rest of you, if you look on up there, you'll see cables wrapped around the base of another tree. So back when they were logging, this tree was used as an anchor point. They'd wrap a cable around the bottom there and use it to haul up other logs and send them down these pre-existing logging roads. So these working trees, we still have them for that. We did want to use them in our ziplining course. It would have been pretty awesome to zipline through from 200 feet up. But if you guys want to take a look on up there, you'll notice those growths on the side. The name for that is the fruiting body, and they are important because they are a sign of internal decay. So Dougie will be here for another 100, 200 years or so. However, we decided not to zipline people to and from a decaying tree. But he is quite impressive. We'll get to see him again from further on in the course, and I will point out a few more things for you on the way up. You guys saw the bullet holes, right? The Civil War?
You're doing better than him. You're okay. I highly doubt you'll fall. You're just like...
Take that off, Vivek. It just seems that when I think that I'm just about to tell that.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
Dear God, why?
One person always waiting at the bottom.
Sure.
Okay. No, you got one person that stands at the bottom of the church, and then when they go up, another person goes
down. About that?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Care about
okay. Please don't call me. I'm fine. It's like, I'll wait.
Why don't you go and take the film over next time?
Go burn the deal. Think about it. No, I do not. That's a birthday boy thing.
Oh, you say.
I'm gonna cry.
It's my birthday, your gift to me.
I'll cry. Oh, I will.
By the time you get there, you'll be going like,
oh, good. So if I faint, someone will catch me, right? Okay, good. Doing good. Yes, that is so much easier than this. I promise you.
Stop
smiling at me. He's always been off like that.
Like,
no, him. He's like, this is really simple. I have no problem with this. Yeah, and you too. Please tell me if I die, we'll have a nice funeral for me,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
We'll have a nice cake.
Good. Good, good. A lot of drugs, a lot of booze, we're good.
I know you can do this. You totally can. I get lots of people like this. By a second, third zip line, they absolutely love it. It's a great way to get more comfortable with your bikes. You can, totally. Everybody's just hanging out there over for you.
This is so terrifying. Oh, really? The one that's all the way up and...
Why don't...
Trust me.
Okay, so why don't you step up, and I'll get you attached to the line, and then we'll just think about it. My sunglasses off. Come on, you can. Okay. So.
I don't care if it says breathe.
Ready, you won't have a tequila.
Ready, you know what though.
So all you have to do is just walk away from the edge and then sit down like you're in a chair. And you can close your eyes if you like.
Okay.
Awesome job.
Shaky when I got up there, and I was like, okay.
Here comes Talia!
Lift up your feet!
You go upside down like him.
Ready, one low. Ready, one time. Alright, step back. Confirm, one low. Good stop.
Yeah,
don't touch the train. That's true.
Shaky. like hot foam ever. It's so shaky up there.
Which one? That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one.
That's what it literally made me panic.
We went upside down?
Yeah.
How do you do that? What the?
You just lean back?
No, I tried to do that, but I couldn't do it.
How shaky the platform was that really freaked me out.
That was
yeah, hence why I was like panicking. I was like, it wasn't the height of going across. It was like, I don't want to do this. I want to stand on here. Can I get off now? No. But actually having the platform like coming out instead of stairs. Because then you know, if you feel the need to fall, fall. It's all good.
Yeah.
Go down. Oh my god, it's land. I can stand. The trees here, so, not down there. Trees.
On this one here, if you're a little more nervous or if you just want to try something different, you can try leaving backwards like so. It's like going forward, except you go backwards. Yeah. Lots of fun. And as well as that, if you are more nervous, you can look at the British Columbia Safety Authority tag on the tree there as opposed to that 90-foot drop that I just showed you.
Body weight will allow you to do that.
You can do it.
You can do it.
You're amazing. Come on.
You gonna do that?
We don't. It's a guy thing.
You're so lucky.
What's that?
Boy, that sounds weird.
What did
you say? I said you're so lucky that I love you.
Okay.
All right. Here we go.
Backwards.
I just know that if I faceplant, it's okay, because then there's the platform. I'm good.
Then you have the camera ready to help.
I can live with the camera catching me faceplanting. I at least made it across. Yes, you are. I was there. I watched you sign the papers.
Uh-huh.
watching a really big man curl up into a ball.
Yeah. Oh, wow, nice. Okay.
Did that like a pro? Ready to
go? Like a pro. Good hook in there, buddy.
Too. Like, it's not as bad once you get going.
Actually, you know, if you're on the 1,000-footer, you got a lot of time, because you got a lot of time between them. Mm-hmm. You got a chance to look around, it's really quiet.
And it's not so bad once you're on it, like, because there's no way of going back. Like, yes. There's no...
That's why commitment is the hardest one, because once you do that...
How you doing, Brandon?
Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Enjoying
it?
How many more hours in this we got? Like, an hour?
Yeah, but, well, yeah, something like that.
Okay, that's not bad. It goes by fast, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're fine, steady hands.
Yeah, this is the scariest part of the journey coming up next.
Oh,
the suspension rig.
Oh, I'm gonna have fun with that one. There's something under my feet.
We're all tethered.
That's perfect. There's something under my feet.
I was on a suspension
bridge. No, but if you slip, you can be caught. Well, they've got another kind of combo amusement one down at Wanda Fuqua.
Oh, she's looking a little more relaxed.
It's the play zone, so you actually can go up and climb and do and then zip line a couple. That's just way too active. So, when are you going back to school? You don't have to go back to school.
I know, so right? Yeah, I'm so happy. Alex gets to go back to school.
Yeah, but he's dope.
Yeah, he is actually.
Do you like it?
Oh, so lucky.
No, is this your first juke?
It will be. I'm already halfway through a juke. There's 6 degrees of those.
Yeah, we got more people over. Over here.
Are you going to do the whole engineering and take the bridge? Or it would be UBC.
They lie. Through their teeth.
One more person over on this side of the
anyone,
street,
anyone.
He's gonna fall over, gonna lose now.
We'll get mixed up at this point regardless. Step on back. There we go. So, if I can get you guys to line up on the outer fence there. So right along the outer fence. Over here, Eddie. And then, turn your right hip inwards. Remember we talked about those rights in the... So, if you're not sure which is your right, it is the one with the orange thingy attached to your hip.
Yeah.
There you go. I don't think it'd be helpful.
You can do the same?
If you guys can make a bit of space here. Just, yeah, right up against the fence. Awesome.
All I heard was ho, but I don't think that's what you meant.
Yeah, not right. There you go. Please come right now.
That's for later. I didn't buy a hoe, I bought a prostitute for Trudeau. Is that okay? They're very high end.
Okay. As long as they're high end.
Yeah. No. Clean. Gotta be clean. Exactly. No, I made sure. Very high end prostitute.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Nice.
My mom's
coming through.
I am kind
no
of
happy to go. Oh, no.
Oh, the Red Barn hot dogs.
Yeah.
Okay. I like the Red Barn sandwich.
Yeah, those are good too.
Everything
from Red Barn.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, this is Cody's Crossing, folks, our much feared suspension bridge. I will demo how it is done.
Okay, so, of Amber, as you can see, she's walking ever so beautifully. She's not running, jumping, skipping. She's not trying to zip line. She does have 2 points of contact. One on the left rail, one on the slings in front of her. That's not comfortable for you guys. Go ahead and throw those slings behind your back legs. And have one hand on either rail. Now the bridge is one at a time. It gets awkward when I have to do this because I switch roles and she wants me to walk like that. yeah. But it is one at a time, guys. I'm going to go over next. You're all professional zip liners. I'm going to leave you alone. And it's ready for the next person to go. When you see the person in front of you, you just walk right off the bridge like that. Keep in mind there is an order, guys. So don't pull anybody over with you. And I will call you over. Just come over. Please leave all your carabiners attached on the inside.
see them first.
Just keep watching.
I'm gonna go after you. Yeah, I'm after you.
500.
Oh, is this the suspension bridge we were looking at that freaked you out?
Yeah, this
one. Well, have fun.
Hello down there.
Hell yeah.
Hello.
Drop a penny.
Oh.
What? Yeah.
That was hilarious.
There's one in every tree.
Yeah. Hey, Gary?
Gary?
I don't know. Should you?
Yeah. If he's off the actual... That squeaking is terrifying. Just saying. Everything else. Okay.
The last bridge, yeah. So, finish. Right there. Towards me a little bit. And just follow me right here. Right up.
I know, hold on 2 seconds. Yeah. squeaking. It's the squeaking at the end that stopped. I'm enjoying the sweat from the sweater.
Doing good?
Thank you.
So is it actually your birthday today?
Yes.
Wow, that's awesome.
Well, I don't know how awesome it is. I think it gets less awesome as the older you get, but...
Fair enough. I'm coming up on that.
People actually take me seriously for some of the fun.
Confirmed before I left. Yeah, I find like everyone I know that I talk to, like 30 that's
over,
40 that's 60 is fantastic. Like, yeah.
Hey.
There we go. Oh, I gotcha. Put your hands on that metal there.
Yeah, bad metal. They said bad metal in the training.
You'll be able to see from the other side, so you guys can see the spot if you're over there.
like this? Oh, this is great. Yeah, this is awesome. It's fun. Definitely gotta come back again.
There we go!
This one's into like a metal pole, isn't it?
Yeah.
I like that better.
My video game is not going that way. I can't find it, but I don't know if I trust myself.
You get copied. You can show your kid. I want you to scream like a girl on one of them.
I'm still panicking.
Are you nervous?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Oh, yeah, through this whole entire thing.
Oh, I didn't realize. I thought you were over that on the first.
No. I'm really good at pretending.
You're really good at scared of heights.
I'm scared of heights.
Ah.
I'm definitely the fear of falling is what actually terrifies me. No, I'm a...
Ready for
high? Hey. Marcus? You're a great guy. I would hate to hurt you.
Right up the top.
Seriously? Like, come on.
What?
Nothing.
Not
my,
long enough?
No, just being my stepdad and the way he is.
Ready for high.
I like this pole much better.
Yeah, it doesn't block as much.
Yeah. I was less terrified to go to this because there's a pole. Is that a pole over there too? Yeah.
You can tell how fast they're going by the way the pole vibrates. Overcoming your fear.
It's not that bad, actually. Literally, I'm still terrified, but it's not that bad.
So, the most terrifying thing I've had in the high place was I pulled up the pilot plane and wanted to turn off the engine mid-flight. The drops are kilometers sideways.
Nice.
Oh, it's so soft.
But, yeah, he knew how to do it, obviously. Otherwise, he wouldn't have. He's like, how can I do it?
If he just kept it level, it auto-rotates down, but no, he's like, I'm gonna drop it on the side.
No.
It's gonna take a lot to make him uncomfortable.
Piece of package, bro.
Yeah. So, what are we at right now?
We're at the 1,000-footer.
Okay.
Right there. That's the biggest, and longest,
and that's
baddest,
it. That's,
nastiest.
And then there's what, one or two more?
Two go down, right?
Yeah. Yeah, then we're on our way down.
Sweet! I'm ready for this.
Yeah, you can go first.
No.
People think this is one of the highest platforms.
One of the highest?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is our last platform?
Absolutely. This is, besides the ones on the ground, this is the lowest. But for some reason, a lot of people feel it's the highest because it is so much more open, so it can kind of mask with people's perception. Ready with Nikita, 5 high.
Is this the last one we do?
No. What is the tallest and the highest?
Okay.
You good too?
I can go now.
Sweet.
not gonna lie, that was amazing. Yeah, they're just, yeah. Actually, that was really a lot of fun. I like that one a lot. He's got his own. He's going last anyway, so we're good. I definitely do want some water. I think that one officially got me over my fear of heights, of course, anyway. So trying to get up, that was pretty hard. Not gonna lie. Yeah, the landing on it. I like zip lining to the poles much better. He's going last.
How do you like that one? It's okay?
Actually, I like that one a lot. Next. He is upside down. Seriously, I'm waiting for him to like start throwing roses and saying thank you, thank you. It's true! Don't get me wrong, he wouldn't do it too. Well, then stay here for the rest of your life. I don't know where I went with that one.
Amber missed that joke.
Yeah, sorry. He said watch your head on the way down. I said only if you have a mirror.
Yeah. That is totally what I would call a dad joke.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Any trees last time?
No, I haven't touched. You have to let one hand off.
Yeah,
still, guys.
I hung over.
It's okay. I might fall down this time. Okay. I'll do it this one just to make sure I can do it.
Right.
And then if I. Yeah, exactly, right?
I'll try and let go of one hand. Or reach out. But
yeah, see, I'll hold hands and go backwards. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You just got one in there. It was a sparkling on the bum. Sparkling on the bum is fine. I just wondered if you were girl cheek.
No, actually, I it was all in the fact that I ate liver today.
Whoa, that's always a problem.
With Mexican.
Ooh, that's how it happens. Surprisingly not sweating. Thank you. actually just comfortably warm.
That's good.
You slid like right off the platform. You're like, ah. I missed the tree by like a good inch. Sucked. That's good.
Ready at 6:12.
But I didn't understand the cannibal.
That was great.
Which wasn't that bad, surprisingly.
Just gonna take a picture of my bike.
That's okay, nothing wrong with your bike. Go Bernadine. Wow, this tree's really rocking. She's like, no, not happening. Whoops. No jump hands from me.
But I kicked the tree.
That's good.
Kicked the tree.
It's like it was almost as bad as you kicked a dog, but it doesn't. Yeah, you kicked a tree.
Ready?
That tree. Ready?
How you doing? I didn't get any, but that's okay. I was just more happy that I ended up doing a move like that. So that was good for me.
Locking her up?
Yeah. Nice.
Thanks. I won't tell you guys my score. I don't want to make you guys feel bad.
No. It's okay. I wasn't going to score anyway.
The real secret behind that game is to get you to let go of your sling, and with at least one hand.
And this is the one where we've gotten the picture taken.
That's
right. It's line number 7, that bittersweet moment, where it's our last one, but it's our fastest one.
Ow!
Right. Oh, yeah. Well, Canadians go about 65 kilometers an hour. Americans go 40. Sorry, guys. But,
naturally slower.
Yeah. Like that. It is called the runway, guys, because we're all models here. And today you are 3/4 of the way down there is a camera on the right-hand side. It's a motion sensor camera. It takes a picture of different places depending on your body shape, size, how fast you're going, whatever. So, pretty much just think of a cool pose right here and hold it most of the way down. if you are going backwards like I am, do one of those. Off you over the shoulders or flip right upside down and take some great shot. Do that.
Slow down, Dustin. Be careful. Yeah, sorry for our American friends. 40 miles an hour, it's just... Yeah. All right, do you guys want to go first on this side as well?
Well, it's you rolling up against the butt.
Yeah, baby.
You can always flex muscles to do the bench show. The wedgie is a good one.
Ooh.
So that's just you hold up on your slings and you go up. You go down to this one.
They are so dead then.
And even when you turn this way, that's still gonna be your right for this distance. Can we just get you down off of that and let you step in? Thank you.
Oh.
Do you know what pose you're gonna do?
Enjoying your cowbell?
I just luckily was on the other side of a fence, so it crashed into the fence a few inches in front of me. There's something.
This is the you made it one.
No, oh, yay.
I love the enthusiasm. It makes me feel really good about what I do.
I'll make sure it's that way all around.
Ready with Mackenzie 7 High. Totally different, but very similar. There you go.
We can go?
Yeah, we can end this awkward moment. You can end it right now. Wait. Sure, I'm just gonna double check. He said it at 10:09. He did say it, but just because we were talking, I just want to double check for you. There you go.
Thank you.
Still wait for her.
Good job, Marcus. You can tell morning. Like, I went to bed. What'd you do? Yeah, that's right, you slept. did he get your butt?
No, I didn't.
You get a wedgie?
I was trying to trim myself to the other side of the camera. Yeah.
Yeah.
He can sing it to himself, never mind.
Yeah, he can, really.
I'm just kidding.
I'd love to sing it to himself. Thank you.
Talia was pointing it out. You do realize this is not being recorded, right? Okay. Is there anything else you want to say? You can tell the whole world. What happens if I do tell them? Why? For the height you do?